Hello everybody, I'm Sneaksy Gamer, and welcome back to Diablo 3 Reaper of Souls Season 11. Now, I've got some blood shards to spend here. I'd like to get a new belt. Not that this one's not okay, but I'd rather have something else. But Cadala's been a bit stingy. Now, in this episode, first thing I'm going to try is level 30 Empowered Rift. Empowered Greater Rift. Can't empower normal rifts. And normal rifts don't go up to level 30 either. No. Hope there's not a lot of those fuckers in here. Because those guys kill me fast. One hit from those from their charge and I lost all my life already. Oh, Jesus. That was close. Bit too close for comfort there.
All must serve the cycle.
If I'm careful about this, I think I can do it. When I say if I'm careful, I mean just be all reckless, and then if I die, be like, damn it, I should have been careful. Because that's kind of how I tend to do things.
My essence is too low.
Yeah, definitely got the killing power. It's just the surviving is the part that's gonna be hard. Holy shit. That was intense. That was quite loud.
Your death nears. Rathma has blessed me.
Died already. I've got no words for it, for how incredible this character is. Damn, that hurt a little bit.
Not. This world can abide you no longer.
Yeah, I think I might be able to pull this off. I honestly have... I've got no way to say how much I enjoy this character. I don't have the ability to put it into words. Right, I was looking for Nemesis Bracers, I forgot about that. Maybe instead of trying to find a belt, I should look for those some more. Another elite there. I like when they give you one more right at the end of the level. Okay, this will be, I guess.
This world can abide you no longer.
Holy shit. Done with it. Or not done with it, but I'm almost to the Guardian. So yeah, I guess I'm almost done with it because the Guardian won't take long either. Not with the way it's been going. And a Conduit Pylon. Not that I needed it.
The Rift Guardian.
Hello, you. Jesus Christ. That was awesome.
You have a gem.
So now I just need to get a legendary gem to level 25, which 6 levels to go on that one, and I'm there.
I need to go back.
Well, that was pretty easy. Only had a couple of close calls, and they weren't really, because I got back to full life pretty quickly there, so that did not take long at all.
Well done.
My power has grown. Fate smiles on you today. What a steal. What? I didn't even know I had that thing.
Yeah, sure, whatever you say, lady. That's right, I also need to start. Oh, you can use that, I guess.
Yes.
Critical hits cause the enemy. Okay, no. I think she can stand to lose a little bit of damage to gain more toughness.
A gift?
So now, I think, how many Greater Rift Keystones do I have? 4. I might Although I do need to do Act 1 bounties to get a Ring of Royal Grandeur. Oh, the Cursed Hatchery. I want to go and do that. That's the one with all the little tiny spiders. I can always get, well, not always, but I can almost always get 100 kills on that one. And with this one, I can guarantee I'll make it. Oh, I shouldn't say I can guarantee, because I don't know for sure, but I'm pretty sure I'll do it. I'm also pretty sure that it won't be even close to an issue.
I used to be one of them. Ordinary, untouched, until her voice came to me. Then I knew how I must serve. I must kill the one who threatens my mistress and the dark power that created her.
That guy's a creep.
Chosen.
His mistress is a spider. Might want to stay out of there before I get killed. Because that would wipe me out, those molten explosions.
All must serve the cycle.
Way over there, huh? Do I have to go down? Oh, Paragon level 9. Beginning of the last episode, I think I was like 76, wasn't I? And oh, that's what happens when I'm on Torment 7, when I have no, when I normally shouldn't be.
You will make a fine corpse.
I don't know why I went back for those. I don't need them. Not yet, anyway. I will at some point. I'll need the parts from them. Ah, my back. Or not my back. back my shoulder, I should say. My shoulder's itching. It's right in the spot where I can't reach it. Pretty sure I'm gonna get this one. Hell, I could probably get it if I just keep running around and spitting out my mages.
You will make a fine corpse.
Oh yeah, I got it. How many did I get? 154. Wow. Well, I might as well go and finish these bounties. Maybe I'll get a Ring of Royal Grandeur out of it, which I can then put in the cube. Key Warden's right here. Let's go pay him a visit then, shall we? That was easy. I swear, so far this set is like easy mode.
My master would take pride in this. You will make a fine corpse.
Oh, why not? I think I can do it.
This world can abide you no longer. Embraces you.
Well done. 152. This is awesome. I love having a character this powerful. Seriously, I feel unstoppable with this thing, with this necromancer. I mean, I know there's still, what, another 6 more difficulty levels above this one, but
I have long waited for this knowledge.
So far, I'm doing pretty damn good. At least I like to think I am. I'd like to think I'm doing pretty good. Although it's mostly just the items. Although even before I had the set, the Necromancer was pretty powerful. Well, here's the entrance to level 2 already. I'm gonna hit level 90, Paragon 95 any second now. Just what I need, killing stuff even faster. Didn't need to activate that skill, but oh well, no big deal. Then there must be one back this way. I knew I should have gone back and looked over here. Persepius and Wortham survivors. Ooh, looks like I almost died in there. Probably when I was jailed in the middle of all those molten explosions.
The local Khazra tribes have become a serious threat. They attack caravans and are moving into areas where they haven't been seen before. We need you to take care of this problem for us. We'll pay 25 gold pieces for every Khazra head you bring back.
I am overburdened.
Overburdened, huh? I guess you are. Okay.
I need to go back.
Dicks.
I am returning to town.
Now I will go back to town. Let's throw that infernal machine back in here. I gotta make some higher level gems. I will get to that at some point, just not right now. So wonder if I can reach Paragon 100 in these last two bounties. Maybe. Probably not, though. Maybe. Maybe I can. Probably not, but it is possible. And were them survivors. I might make it to Paragon 100. They're all right here. Aww. That's not gonna help me much. I was hoping to have to fight my way through a shitload of enemies. I guess I can head back to town then. I think I might run another Greater Rift real quick.
The world you have finished all.
Would have been nice, but no.
Don't be shy. Don't forget, luck always changes.
Yeah, you say that, but mine never seems to change much. Well, let's run another Greater Rift. Let's try level 32. I should be able to do it. I don't see why it would be a problem. Not with as easily as I did the 30. Of course. I say that and then I get hit with a bunch of enemies who can hit me from way far away right away.
I need aid.
Because that's the biggest thing for me. If I can avoid damage, I'm good. My damage output is plenty high enough that I just need to avoid taking damage, and I'm fine. But I can't take a whole lot of damage. I can take quite a bit of damage, but not as much as some of these things are dealing. Is going a bit slower than the other one. Looks like the timer's gonna catch up with me if I'm not quicker. Although I do need to run into more elites too. That will help. Yeah, I like those. More elites like those. Like those. Abominations, as she called them.
I need aid.
Ow. Damn it, didn't realize I was standing in front of it. I thought I was off the side far enough that it would have hit me, damn it. Oh, I'll live and learn. Although it could have been enough to kill me, so I might not have lived. But I sure would have learned, huh?
The night embraces you.
This is just incredible. I love how I can kill arcane things before they can even send their arcane sentry things out. That's just awesome. That makes life so much easier. Of course I came to a dead end. I'm far enough ahead, it shouldn't make a difference though. If I get a few more items, I should be able to bump this up even farther. I'm looking at hopefully being able to bump it up to Torment 10 if I get the right items.
Weakness consumes you.
This is... this is going pretty easy, about what I expected.
This world can abide you no longer!
Just to change it up a little bit. I love using my skeletons to just gank everyone. Just all of a sudden, skeletons are on them and like seven, being hit from seven different angles all at the same time. They don't have a prayer when that happens. Like that.
A powerful enemy we have laid low.
Awesome. See, even these things, which I used to hate, are like no problem now. Damn, apparently he came for me and came right at me with that last, with the last of his life. He like teleported on me or something, I don't know. Almost there.
The Rift Guardian is here.
New personal best.
I may be able to help you.
Yeah, I think you can help me. Man, then I just need one more level on this thing. Well, that is if all of these work. I need one more level on that for this season journey. Shit.
I am returning to town.
But I won't do that. I won't do that now. I want to, but I won't. Because all I would have to do is run a 25.
Your skill has grown.
Holy shit. That's not what I meant to do. Jesus.
fortune favors the bold.
Now, what do you have? I want bracers still.
Maybe you can find a use for that someday. Don't forget, luck always changes.
Now what's this? Pestilence robe. Okay. Second. Yeah, I'm definitely gonna keep that one. Like twice as much armor or whatever on it. You know what? Fuck it, I'm gonna do it. Level 25 and empowered, so I'll have 5 chances at 60% chance each.
Enemies,
it should work.
Surround you.
Plus, I can do this one pretty quick, I think. I want to complete this. This step of the season journey. Oh yeah, I think I can do this pretty quick here.
Weakness consumes you.
Just see what I think I saw. Okay, no, I didn't. Never mind.
All must serve the cycle.
Yeah, I had a feeling this one would go pretty damn quick. I'll be done in a couple minutes at most, I think. Depending on mob density. Because that's pretty much the only issue in this one is mob density. If I do that, that's gonna make it go a bit slower too. I didn't need a shield pylon, I could have used a speed pylon.
I have long waited for this knowledge.
Well, this one's gonna be a bit longer than I wanted it to be, but when I'm that close to doing something, I just want to finish it up. I don't want to leave it for the next one.
Weakness consumes you.
Shouldn't have gone that way. I just love how fast I can tear apart everything with this build. It's just a matter of how many of my mages do I want to put out. How many mages will it take before the things are overwhelmed? General and Pylon doesn't really do me much good.
You will make a fine corpse.
That was a lot of those things. Oh, come on. What's with all the dead ends? Of course, because I'm trying to go quick. So that's when I go the wrong way every time I choose a path.
This world can abide you no longer.
The Rift Guardian is here.
Gotcha. Now, one of these is bound to work, I would think. 60% chance, and I've got 5 chances. There we go. Now, champion is next. Torment 10 is my next step, apparently. Ooh. That might take a little work. Oh. I think I did pretty damn good, though.
Rathma has blessed me.
And I still gained 2 levels from that one.
Such a brave soul. What? I didn't even know I had that thing. Well, it's a good paperweight.
Screw you. Of course, I start lagging now. My connection has suddenly gone to complete shit. Well, anyway, that's it for this episode. Thank you everybody for watching. I hope you enjoyed. And as always, I will see you in the next episode. Goodbye.